get up here, like we said, in that inguinal area on the right side, and just give it a good soaking. Between what will be her udder, or is her abdomen right now, and that right stifle, and basically just pointed at a 45 degree angle up towards the opposite lumbar spine. And you can see right there, there's our baby goatlet right there, some placentones as we kind of pan further back towards the pelvis.